and welcome to Sounding Board, the show that features the area's best original music makers in concert. I'm Amy Abdu. Our guests today have been very busy since getting together in 1994. They've recorded 3 full-length CDs. The new one is called 13. For 2 years running, they've been one of the winners in Edge's Next Big Thing competition. They played at colleges all over the Northeast and opened for national acts, including Belly, Frances Dunnery, Patti Rothberg, and Orbit. In 1998, they toured Bosnia, Croatia, and Hungary, performing for U.S. peacekeeping forces. And we're lucky we caught them in town because they're gearing up for a fall tour of Japan. So before they rack up some more frequent flyer miles, let's welcome Martly.
can't explain my delay. The times I told this tale in good and conceived. But now I see how connected you are to me. Hey, I'm forced to think how fragile these things can be. Now I shout down the phone, you're standing right next to me. Oh, wait, I can't say no, these people want me to leave. I'd stay and tell you all the things you wouldn't believe. Times I laughed when you could have been laughing too. But now I stand here crying just like a fool. Hey, I'm forced to think how fragile these things can be.
There's a lot more music from Martly up next.
Times to trick my mind into thinking I'm happy right now. It hardly ever works, but it does sometimes. Walking home, I'm glad that it's over now. The saddest part of any part is knowing that another day is coming on and bringing on another day, another time, and another walk home. And I'm looking down, and I'm feeling down. Don't talk to me. Don't ever say you're talking at me now. You're wandering. much lower than where I am standing right now. And when time rolls by, it's suicide and crossing minds that hover now and cover now. Just think of what you might find and what you wanted and what you got but couldn't find. Behind the iron lines of just what takes your life away. And I'm looking down, and I'm feeling down. Don't talk to me right now. Don't ever say you're talking. Talk to me right now. Don't ever say you want a ring. Since I fall, ain't been waiting long. Mantle all my thoughts on this only cow. Won me over time to collect your things as I know. Won't you please come home to say how it is right now? I won't be around. Lying on the floor, hoping you won't come. Really sad this time. Maybe I'd have tried. Thinking over time to collect your lies. As I know this now, won't you please come home to say right now, I won't be around.
over to Martly. Okay, guys, why don't you introduce everybody
okay.
by name?
This is my brother Dan, the drummer.
Hey, Dan.
Paul Coble, on keyboards. Chris Conti, on guitar.
And yourself?
I'm Dave O'Connor.
Of course. You guys have been doing this for a long time.
Yes, we have.
And it seems like it's paying off. You've had some overseas exposure. How did that come about?
We had a friend who had a friend who put us in the right place at the right time.
So was that a positive experience playing overseas?
Or? Oh, definitely.
Yeah?
Definitely.
And you're going to Japan in the fall. Is that also part of a military?
No, it's not. This is
something completely different.
Yeah, it'll be for pleasure.
Well, that's great. It's nice to do something for pleasure once in a while as a group. Do you guys write together?
We do. Up till now, I was predominantly writing the songs, but now there's a lot more group collaboration on our stuff.
So it's really a group. It's a band effort. It's not so much like a solo guy kind of.
He does a lot of the skeletons, and then we fill it in.
Yeah.
Foundation.
That's great. You guys have a website.
Yes, Martly.com.
Martly.com. Nobody will soon forget that. And why 13?
13 is a lucky number, believe it or not.
Okay.
It isn't here in the U.S., but in other parts of the world it is.
Uh-huh. And does it have any special meaning to the band? Or?
Just that we hope this album does it.
We hope to sell more than 13 copies.
Yes.
I guess
we'll
move
some product.
Well, I think you guys have a lot of success in the way. I think you'll be fine. So.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Might have seen and tried to take a leap, or maybe I might not. But you thought that your problems were just like mine. Doesn't everybody want to? Well, it seems that there isn't time. So please. Better choice is shadowed by my smile. Maybe you should wonder, what I said takes time to live and reserve in mind, to claim a different reason. So why is a stranger's hand so warm when you're thinking that maybe I should wonder, maybe I should wonder. Maybe I should wonder.
Martly coming up, and we'll wrap up this week's show after this. Thanks for joining us on Sounding Board today. Our thanks to Martly. Their new CD is called 13. It's in stores all over the region. We want to hear what you have to say about our guest today. Call our listener reaction line and we'll play some of your comments on next week's show. If there's an artist or group you'd like to see on Sounding Board, drop us a note to Sounding Board, care of Time Warner Cable, 130 Washington Avenue Extension, Albany, New York, 12203. And thanks to our Sounding Board sponsors. Today we say farewell to our sound man, Chris Graff, who is moving south. We'll miss you, Mr. Big Saucy. I'm Amy Abdu. We'll see you next time on Sounding Board.
Change my mind 13 times instead.